In this tutorial, I'd like to showcase a small multi-timeline setup. And in order to do so, I've prepared a small timeline with some clips on there, free cues, free pause cues, as well as a jump cue in the end. And in order to add another timeline, you have to go to your timeline tab. And depending on your license, you can use a maximum number of 2 timelines or unlimited. Now, if you want to add another timeline, all you have to do is click this plus button here in the left bottom corner. And now, as you can see, my timeline number 2 has already been created. And now I can already start putting content on here. So now let's start and put some content on here. And as you can see, it doesn't show yet on my screen, on my output, as the layer rule for multiple timelines is that what is topmost is shown first. So if I want to make this my background timeline, let's quickly rename it. All I have to do is take it, grab it, and put it down below our timeline 2. And as you can see, as I now redo this process, my layering changes. So that's now let's keep it like that. Let's go back to our timeline 2. And let's do some keyframing on here in order to put our logos down here into our corners. So let's put here. Now there's also the possibility to trigger your timelines and send play, pause, and stop commands directly from your timeline tab. So in here you can find those 3 commands: play, pause, as well as stop. Stop goes back to 0. And down below you can also find jump to next cue, which will just simply jump to our next cue. In our case, to our next pause cue. There you go. And right beside your cue activation jump, you can also find a text field which will show the name of the next following up cue. The last option we're missing here now is our toggle state. If I activate this, the next cue on our timeline is being marked red, which means that it won't consider the action. So it will overrun it once and then set it to active again. It's basically the same function you already know from your timeline settings. Thank you for watching.